President Biden nominated former Missouri Secretary of State Robin Carnahan to be a minister of the Federal General Services Administration. Carnahan served as Missouri Secretary of State from 2005 to 2012. The Democrat previously led a tech consulting office in the agency. The Senate will have to confirm her appointment.